Hi, I'm Celia Lacey, and I'm from Link Up Live, which is a digital events company and network. I'm going to talk to you about how businesses are using online video to promote themselves and to get their messages out there. So in my line of work, I generally work with businesses that want to come to my events or people that I'm helping to use social media and digital media more effectively. And one of the things we do is we run little workshops to try and brainstorm ideas about how video could be used for their business. I think the technology, first of all, needs to be considered. Businesses have much better technology now, and we have handheld devices to create video that's powerful and is high quality and is easy to upload. You know, years ago we didn't have that facility. It was all very long-winded. So we can now create moments, and they only have to be a couple of seconds. They don't have to be great big long documentaries. We can create those moments really easily, and I think the businesses they're kind of scared of what they can do with video, but they just need to sort of grasp onto the fact that it can be whatever you want it to be. It's your creative playground. It's your moment to show what you do, and you just need a few key skills in thinking about the subject you're videoing, the thing that you're using to video it. You know, how you can work the technology, but also then thinking about what you're trying to show in that video. And businesses are using video to get across a message which may be sort of informational, like a tutorial or like this is how we do this, or this is our product and this is how wonderful it is. And that's really, if it's done in the first person and it's done creatively, it can be very powerful. And they're also using video to have fun. So I think some of the most powerful video is a video which is created using a quirky message and a quirky subtext, where it's a bit abstract and it's a bit fun, but it gets the message across. And that's what then becomes viral and becomes shared amongst lots and lots of people.